Hi again, everyone. I'm Chaz Tribby with Aaron Bischoff here with Hobart Brothers, here today with their brand new metalcore wire called Hobart FabCOR Edge MC. This is an AWS E70C6M H4 class wire. And Aaron, what are some of the typical industries that you'll see this wire in?
This wire is typically aimed at any industry where metalcore would excel. We typically push those towards heavy equipment, earth-moving equipment, rail car, shipbuilding, things of that nature, but really any application where heavy deposition, high travel speeds are needed.
So similar to our standard product development process, we developed this product with a lot of customer feedback in mind. So with that being said, Aaron, what are some of the typical features and benefits of this product?
Well, this product has a lot of the same features and benefits as typical metalcore wires, which are the high deposition rates, equating to the high travel speeds, superior arc characteristics, the smooth, soft arc that we're looking for, and also, this one's kind of special because it includes our patented silicon control technology, which pulls the silicon out of the toes of the weld towards the center, and it's typically self-peeling. It helps facilitate post-weld cleanup operations and like painting, powder coating, things of that nature. This wire also has a lower tensile strength than a typical E70C-6M. 70 KSI is typically the minimum requirement for an E70C-6M wire, but we found that our competitors often are close to the 90 KSI, which can cause concerns for hydrogen embrittlement in thick sections and things of that nature.
Sure.
So this is around 75 to 80 KSI wire as welded, and it has that patented silicon technology, as
sure.
I mentioned.
So with that being said, what we're going to do today is, again, show you a demonstration of this wire. We'll show you the patented silicon technology feature of this wire, and we'll compare it to a standard metalcore wire that does not have this patented technology in it. So stay tuned for the demonstration.
So what we have here is our competitor's metalcore wire. We're going to take this and weld it on some heavy mill scale to see how the silicon reacts with this product. So let's take a look. As you can see, there's quite a bit of silicon deposits, and it's all deposited in the toes. This can be extremely tough to remove prior to painting or coating operations. Now we're going to take a look at our new FabCOR Edge MC product. This product has our exclusive silicon control technology that pulls the silicon out of the toes, and it also reduces the amount of silicon deposits. So we're going to weld with it on heavy mill scale and see how this product reacts. As you can see, there's far less silicon deposits in this weld, and it helped pull it out of the toes and towards the center of the weld so it's easier to remove. On the right, as you can see, there's far more silicon on our competitor's product, and it's also all deposited in the toes that's tough to remove. On the left, you see our product, which has far less silicon deposits, and it's virtually all been pulled out of the toes.
All right, so there you have it, everyone. That's our Hobart FabCOR Edge MC metalcore product. It's available today through your local Hobart Brothers distributor. It'll be offered in 045, 052, and 1/16 inch diameters, and it'll be available in our 33-pound spools and our 750-pound X-Packs. So for more information, visit HobartBrothers.com or your local Hobart Brothers distributors. Thank you.